हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू टेस्का टेक्नोलॉजीज प्राइवेट लिमिटेड। माय नेम इज आशिम दत्ता एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट ऑटोमेटिक गियर बॉक्स एंड इट्स ऑर्डर कोड इज 29712। सो इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट हाउ इट वर्क्स। सो दिस इज एन ऑटोमेटिक गियर बॉक्स कट सेक्शन मॉडल। सो एन ऑटोमेटिक गियर बॉक्स इज अ कार ट्रांसमिशन डिवाइस दैट कैन ट्रांसफर द राइट अमाउंट ऑफ पावर और वी कैन से टॉर्क फ्रॉम द इंजन टू द व्हील्स ऑटोमेटिकली। This means that the car will change gears correctly with no driver input, which many drivers find makes driving easier. There are several types of automatic gearbox used across the car manufacturing industry, each with different features. So here are the list of automatic gearbox that are used in car manufacturing industry. First is automated manual gearbox, second is dual clutch automatic gearbox, third is electric car automatic gearbox, fourth is torque converter, fifth is IMT, which stands for intelligent manual transmission, and sixth is CVT automatic gearbox. Here CVT stands for continuous variable transmission gearbox. Now we will discuss the parts that are present in automatic gearbox. So here we are having automatic shifting devices, then there is a planetary gear sets, then there is a ring gear, planet gear and a sun gear, and there is an output shaft. All these components or parts are present in an automatic gearbox. Now we are going to discuss the working of automatic gearbox. So as here we are having an automatic gearbox cut section model, we can see the internal mechanism how the automatic gearbox behaves when it is in working mode. So when you rotate this handle, you can see the mechanism, the internal mechanism which is working in the automatic gearbox like this. Here you can see all the planetary gear and other gears, how these gears are working, like the planetary gear, the sun gear and the ring gear. So while rotating this handle, you can see the gears internal working. So inside an automatic gearbox is a torque converter, which is responsible for transferring engine power to the wheels. The torque converter contains a fluid that allows it to multiply the engine's torque, making it possible for the transmission to function properly. The torque converter is connected to a series of gears known as planetary gear sets. These gears work together to provide different gear ratios depending on the speed and load of the vehicle. A planetary gear set consists of a central gear called the sun gear, an outer ring with internal gear teeth known as ring gear, and two or three gears known as planet gears that rotate between the sun and ring gears. The drivetrain is coupled to a mechanism known as a torque converter, which acts as a fluid drive between the engine and transmission. If the sun gear is locked and the planet is driven by the planet carrier, the output is taken from the ring gear, achieving a speed increase. Similarly, if the ring gear is locked and the sun gear is driven, the planet gears transmit drive through the planet carrier and speed is reduced. With power input going to the sun gear and with the planet carrier locked, the ring gear is driven but transmits drive in reverse. To achieve drive without change of speed or direction of rotation, the sun is locked to the ring gear and the whole unit turns as one. So that is how automatic gearbox works. So that's all the demonstration from my side. If you have any query related to this equipment, you can contact the Tesca Global website. You can find the link in the description. For more information, go through the manual. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, like, share and subscribe to our channel.